What up, guys? Ryan Blaze back again with another Pit Bike Adventure. Pity crew, pity gang, with Lori on the Harley. We riding with the homies. It's getting a little dark out. We're gonna go for a cruise. Woo! Got the new variant on my head. I'm super stoked about it. We're ripping to his house real quick to see if he might just grab his like jacket or whatever. Woo! Yeah, Larry's ripping it. Good thing we got a full tank of gas today. Guys, always remember to fill your gas tanks with gas, especially if you might have to run from a cop. I would hate to not have gas in my bike running from the cops. What up? What's up, pup? That guy was loving the bike. Like, we are stopping. He's gonna grab his jacket out of his car real quick, and then we're gonna be out in 2 seconds, so stay tuned. Owl?
That's a loon.
Oh. Loon. I thought you were going to fart. I'm putting that in the video. Thought I was going to edit all this out. It sounds beautiful, though.
Yeah.
Dude, I hope my audio is working mint right now. I really won't know till later.
Right.
Say what up to the vlog.
What up to the vlog?
He said blog again. What up, dude?
I'm giving my trademark now.
I know that kid. It is too. I knew you were gonna do it. Repping the bulls. Repping the bulls. Hello. Alright, let's go. It makes it seem so much darker out with this tint on the visor. Because when I like lift it, I can see good. But when I put it down, it's like so much darker. Woo! Ripping the dirt. Ripping the dirt. We on a dirt bike. We on SSR pit bike. Daily donut. Go for it. Nah, I ain't hitting those little weird jumps again. We're cruising on the roads. Cruising, and my exhaust is backfiring hard. I gotta open my visor just to see if there's cops. I don't want to drop my phone out of my pocket either. Speed limit 35. Woo! jumping on the Harley. Look at the view. You guys see in this view right now? This is so beautiful.
It is gonna be a nice day tomorrow. Oh, this car is trying to pass. We're just gonna rip it.
Flames coming out of his exhaust there. Seeing flames. We're going for it. That's all I know. You're getting it done on the pit bike, flying on these roads. I'm gonna try to make it back to the house. This has been one crazy pit bike adventure. I hope you guys can hear me, man. Hopefully we don't get stopped by a cop on the way. We're gonna have to see what we can do. So far so good though, man, just enjoying it.
Super nice ride, it's super dark out though.
Now, there's a Jeep. Coming up to the road I need to turn on.
Over the lawn, sorry.
Had to get rid of that. Had to get out of there, man. I was done with that situation. Sorry about your lawn, lady. But, you know, getting a little sketched out, trying to make it home before dark. In my state, they do have a no chase policy for their law. They're not supposed to chase me on a dirt bike either way. And technically, this is a dirt bike. Yeah, it's a pit bike, but it's a dirt bike. So, legally, they're not allowed to chase me. So, we'll see what happens. Especially coming onto these main roads. Sorry I didn't get any wheelies for you guys yet. I'll try to get some over here. Little jump. Woo! Little speed bump. So sketchy. Right on the main road. Ripping. Need some air in here. Hopefully it's not too much air for you guys. I am ripping on this main street. So sketchy, about to pass the fire station. What up, fire people? Please don't call the cops. Hi. Really hoping there's no cops, man. Looks like there might be one up here. Not sure. Not sure what that is. Oh, luckily that's not a cop. lucky. I thought it was by the lights. What's up, man? We ripping. Straight ripping. Sketchy in here, man. A lot of cars coming up. A lot of lights. Hopefully no cops. No cops yet. Using my hand signals. When you're going this fast, guys, please make sure you do use your hand signals. Like on main roads, you know what I mean? Just so you don't get hit by a car, you know, it's the least of your worries. Except for when you're doing this, obviously. This is just super friggin' illegal. But that's all good. We're cruising it. What's up, buddy? That guy's so cool. He always has that old friggin' bike. I love that thing. I can probably slow down now and hit a wheelie for you guys real quick. I think now's the more appropriate time. I can get a better one. That one I didn't even do a clutch up. Let's see, let's get a clutch up. I'll get a better one. Terrible, terrible. We almost back at the crib, guys. We almost made it. This is a crazy episode. Crazy. There you go, guys. That was a good last wheelie. End this thing on a high note. Ooh, no hands. Oh, hopefully there's no cop. For these kids. Had to hit a wheelie for those kids right there. They were loving it. Some freaking kids. But yeah, guys, if you like this video, make sure you smash that thumbs up down below. You know what I'm saying? You guys better subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. And as always, I will see you guys next time. Peace!